Hi, space fans. Brian from Beyond Earth Buckle Up, here with a quick look at one of our favorite planets, Uranus. Late last year, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope turned its gaze towards Uranus, the ice giant that spins on its side, revealing a dynamic world of rings, moons, storms, and other atmospheric features. This latest image expands upon an earlier two-color version, adding more wavelength coverage for a detailed look. Webb's exquisite sensitivity captured Uranus's dim inner and outer rings, including the elusive Zeta ring, the faintest and closest ring to the planet. Additionally, Webb imaged many of Uranus's 27 known moons, even spotting some small moons within the rings. In the 1980s, Voyager 2's visible wavelength images showed Uranus as a placid, solid blue ball. However, in infrared wavelengths, Webb has revealed a strange and dynamic ice world. Among the most striking features is Uranus's seasonal north polar cloud cap. This latest image shows the bright white inner cap and a dark lane toward the lower latitudes, with several bright storms near and below the southern border of the polar cap. The appearance and frequency of these storms may be influenced by a combination of seasonal and meteorological effects. With its 98-degree axial tilt, Uranus experiences the most extreme seasons in the solar system. As Uranus approaches its next solstice in 2028, astronomers eagerly anticipate further changes in its atmospheric features. Webb's unparalleled infrared resolution and sensitivity provide groundbreaking clarity, offering invaluable insights for future missions to this enigmatic ice giant. For more captivating space discoveries and in-depth explorations, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel at Beyond Earth Buckle Up. Remember to take care of one another and always keep looking up.